Hi, my name is Livia Ramadhani. First of all, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thanks to God for giving us a good health, and thanks to my lecturer, Mr. Ari, for giving me an opportunity to improve my English. Here, I want to show you my presentations about exploring culture heritage. As you can see the picture in slide, it's a beautiful, right? Maybe you think there is an overseas, or maybe it's only a green screen. No, it's actually Jompang Cave in Yogyakarta. Okay, here I want to show you the culture heritage from Central Java, especially Yogyakarta. The point of topic discussion is a paragraph, batik, and culture performance from Yogyakarta. So the first is paragraph. Paracraft is the Borobudur silver jewelry. So Borobudur silver has been producing fine quality 925 silver products by traditional method since 1989. Borobudur silver is a three-grade silver specialist producer in Kota Gede, Yogyakarta in Indonesia. So the paracrafter using traditional tools and furnaces to burn the silver craft. And the specialization from the paracraft is all the processes are handmade. It's to gain perfect details. Okay, the next is Batik Yogyakarta. As you know, actually Yogyakarta has many batik, but I think I would like to explain you one of them. Just one of them, yes, it's Batik Sidomukti. Batik Sidomukti is one of batik kraton, which usually made from natural soga dyes and used as a ceremonial wedding cloth. So, batik Sidomukti from a Java ancient literature. Sido means bee and Mukti means prosperous. The philosophy behind the batik Sidomukti is a hope for happiness psychically and spiritually. Hope the person who used this batik will always in advocacy and blessed. And then next, we have a culture performance. The first culture performance, I have a two culture performance. And I would like to show you guys. First is Wayang Wong. Wayang Wong is a traditional dance. Wayang Wong is a type of Japanese dance performance with the themes taken from the Ramayana or Mahabharata epics, probably in 19th century. So the next cultural performance, we have Ramayana Ballet. Ramayana Ballet is an iconic drama. Ramayana Ballet is an art performance that it's so beautiful, admiring, and it's difficult to compare. This performance is able to unite the various Japanese such an art and dance. No. I mean Japanese art such as dance, drama, music, and one of the stage and the momentum to present the Ramayana story and legendary epos written by Valmiki and Sanskrit languages. Okay, by this quote, I would like to close this presentation. Thanks for your attention and have a good day. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.